I hate that you should know.
An unadjustable one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
but I'm just doing heavy triples. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that. It's my last heavy deadlift session. It was a bit more of a test today to see kind of where I am. I'm really pleased with how my training's gone, this kind of build up to World's Strongest Man. I'm feeling the strongest I've been in years. Most things, strongest I've ever been. Managed a 410 deadlift today. It wasn't perfect. My kind of, you know, glutes and hamstrings still need work, I know that. But in the past, pulling like numbers like that in the gym, I've gone on to do like 430, 440 in competition. So ugly lift it would have to be, but I feel I'm capable of it. I'm trying to just hold myself back a little bit in the gym. The pause deadlifts, that's the strongest I've ever been on those, and they're definitely helping my glutes and hamstrings. Really pleased with how the 380 flew up. It's been a long time since I felt like that kind of powerful on deadlift. So very, very pleased. It's given me a lot of confidence going into Worlds. My squats feel brilliant right now. Kind of back up to the strongest I've ever been. My pressing's really good. I know that's kind of PB level right now. I'm moving well. So 2 weeks now till we fly to World's Strongest Man. 2 weeks today. Today's the Monday, bank holiday. Can't even remember the date. But we fly on the 10th, and I'm just really looking forward to it. I've got a couple of heavy sessions left. Just Wednesday will be my last heavy pressing session, and then on the weekend I'm going to be doing some proper truck pulling, a few bits of like event practice, loading, stones, that kind of thing. And then it's just lots of recovery, lighter sessions, make sure I get to Worlds as fresh as possible, make sure my food's on point, my hydration's on point, and I'm just really excited to see what I can do. Most of you know by now it's going to be my last Worlds. I'm going to do another video on why, the reasoning of it's going to be my last Worlds, but I've actually, since I said it's going to be my last Worlds, it's really made me focused. It's made me enjoy my training, push myself harder. I sort of feel like I've got that bug back, which has been nice, because I've sort of just been going to the gym, going through the motions the last couple of years. And right now I feel like I'm excited to compete. So looking forward to it. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give us a like and a comment below. Subscribe to the channel, and we will see you guys soon.